This is an EpiPen Jr, and I have removed the plastic cover so that you can see inside. And I'm going to fire it off so hopefully you can see what happens as it fires. First, I'm removing the safety cap. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.